I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. Then I invite you to ready your portable battle simulator.
Not looking good. I won't give up. Calling fire. Let's do this. Still in. Come on. You're mine. You're as good as dead. Still in it.
Have fun.
Let's try that again. Get some rest. Let's do this. That's that. Enough. Not bad.
Outstanding! The Shiva summoning materia is complete. And now it's yours. Use it as you see fit. The Lady of Frost is the perfect companion for a man like you, Cloud. She will prove most useful when the time comes to destroy Shinra. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
knocks on my front door.
Is something wrong?
You could say that. Sounds like someone spooked the kids.
Yeah, two of them disappeared. They ran away after this creepy guy wearing black...
A Turk?
That's what I thought, but...
It's this guy who's always stumbling around town in a dirty robe full of holes. They say he's sick or something. Oh, and he had some kind of number tattooed on his arm.
I don't like the sound of this. I'm gonna check it out.
I know someone who fits that description. I'll come with...
Okay. Come on.
I love to study with a bunch of favorites.
Go for it!
Yeah. Will he bite me?
You don't look familiar.
That's what's called easy money.
We even got to be on TV.
And
hey. This puppy.
Gramps has been feeling a lot better ever since he heard about
Come
what
on.
Happened.
I know this place is off limits to grown-ups, but if we want to rescue them, well, we gotta break the rules.
Oats! You're back!
Aerith's come to help.
Yeah, leave it to us. We'll take care of it for-
But there are monsters out there!
Don't worry. I've brought a super strong friend along with me.
I used to be a soldier. So where's the guy?
I don't know. He disappeared and we can't find him.
Right now, let's worry about the kids.
Come on.
You guys have gotta hurry!
They ran off this way. Be careful.
Where do you think they went?
Who knows? They're kids. Nothing to do but look all over.
I just hope we find them in time.
You're dead.
Get him!
It's on you.
I'll take care of them.
Let's go. Seriously.
Go on!
that it? Leave this to me.
I don't think so.
Take the lead.
I should probably heal up first. Feeling chilly? Yeah. Not sorry, but you handle it. Gotta dig deep for this one.
You're welcome.
Go on!
Feel better in a second. Can you take over for me?
There.
This might be it. Get him! Stay back!
so strong!
Well, you see, Cloud here used to be a soldier.
He was?
Did you go fight in the war?
I might have. I'll protect you.
I'm pretty good at protecting myself, you know.
That's it!
Tifa? What's wrong?
Nothing.
Is Tifa like your girlfriend?
No.
But she's someone special.
It's not like that. More like, I don't know how to explain.
I see. Thank you. From now on, if you run into trouble...
Okay, I will. And here, since you're so cool, you guys are both grown-ups, but you're also one of us now. You can come and play here whenever...
I'm keeping an eye out for you. Doesn't see me. Be quiet.
Well, what do you think? Do I have what it takes?
Wait!
Stop running away from me!
Don't worry, it'll be okay.
Wait! Not him. It looks pretty damn similar.
There's the number. But why two?
Who knows? Come to
the reunion.
Sephiroth is. Do you?
Sephiroth, the war hero? I know he died in an accident 5 years ago. They said so on the news.
Maybe they did. But I've got a feeling he's still alive.
Oh, right. Come on, let's go.
Alas, poor prince! I must confess, I am not.
Hey, Cloud! I know a lot of people around here need help. When I'm out on patrol, a lot of them tell me about their problems. Do you think you-
Well, I'm all for it. We still have plenty of time.
I'm on the clock.
Don't worry. I give you permission.
I always have the latest information. Come find me if you want to know. I'll make sure to tell everyone around that you're here to help out. That way, you might get more work. There's a lot of problems we can't fix because we're just kids. And that's where you come in. The monsters out there are getting stronger and stronger. But that's no problem for you, though. There's a lot of problems we can't fix because we're just kids. And I'll make sure to tell everyone around that you're here to help out. That way?
Oh my, is that a Moogle?
You can see me, Koopa? Then you two must be welcome to the Moogle Emporium.
You must not be familiar with Mog the Moogle. Mog wanted to bring happiness to all the Moogles of the forest.
That's right, Koopa. I opened a store to bring happiness to the slums, like Mog. And you know, only people with the purest of hearts can...
You talking about me?
Well, Moogle magic isn't perfect, Koopa. Anyway, we've collected all kinds of rare and wonder. They can be yours if you've got enough Moogle medals.
But you'll need to buy another one.
Any Moogle medals.
So, Moggy, what do you do with the medals?
Oh, you know what? I use them to make...
Of course. Just like Mog the Moogle. I see you're working hard, Mr. Merc.
Yep.
So what are you gonna do next?
Keep on working hard.
As you always do, I'm sure.
You know, this is how I earn a living.
Huh? Really? I thought you were just doing it for fun.
I suppose some people do.
Hello, I'm some people. Nice to meet you.
Moggy's kind of interesting, huh?
He's weird, but...
Good to see you, Koopa. guys are great! Thanks to you, I've got a ton of medals, Koopa. Which means I can bring...
Good for you.
Hey, Cloud.
Not until I'm happy.
I'll need a lot more medals, Koopa.
Well, that won't do.
Good luck, guys! See anything you like? Thanks, you guys! I've got a whole mountain of Moogle medals now. Soon I'll be able to...
That's wonderful.
Not just yours, Koopa.
It's a lot of wishes.
Lots of people, and I'm using the money to... I'm giving jobs to the other... And that's how I'll make every...
That's one way of doing...
And I've got extra happiness for you.
So what's to stop us from selling directly to these... Next time, keep your...
Thanks, you guys. By working together, I know we can make the...
I'll make sure to tell everyone around that you're here to help out.
I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information.
I look forward to receiving all of your future battle.
I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions. Yeah.
Back anytime.
I heard soldiers have eyes.
Oh, hey. You mind cleaning this puppy up?
You won't stop telling us stories about that damn reactor.
Not happening. It's old faithful or bust.
Or too goddamn sweet.
Almost as loud.
I sure hope this cactuar comes back.
Gramps has been feeling a lot better ever since he heard about what happened.
Way ahead. We're having dinner in Walmart.
Oh, yeah? Then what's with the bitching?
Oh, hey. You mind cleaning this puppy up?
How's about... swapping it out for a brand new one. Give you good value on trade in.
Not happening. It's old faithful or bust.
That's what's called easy money.
We even got to be on TV.
And to think, all we had to do was.
I'm scared of.
Shinra weapons are on the rampage. Five of them, like floating. I saw them wander off into the scrap, but if they come back, we need someone who's willing and able.
I'll handle it.
You will? Oh man, you're the. I could hear them shouting intruder. Be careful, they look dangerous.
Just want to go to bed.
Yes!
Well, this isn't good.
Go on! I'll take care of them.
Good night.
Mind backing off a bit? It's your turn.
Hang back. No turning back.
Get him!
Sorry.
Go on! Here it comes! I'd keep my distance if I were you.
Get ready. Try this.
Get him! That was close.
Let's try that again.
Hey, you asked for it. Get him!
I'll take care of you.
Won't last long. Enough. That's that.
Get him!
We could always run away, right?
Go on!
Here we go.
That was close.
Never again.
Get him!
Enough. It's over.
That wasn't so bad.
Thank you. Leave this to me.
I don't think so. Out here all night.
So, do you think this means another war's coming?
My very first undersea.
Former soldier turned problem solver.
Yeah, the kids are still off doing patrols.
Patrols?
That's right. I don't suppose you've seen it.
Would you like a...
They all wear homemade swords on their backs, so they should be easy to spot.
Thank you.
fine.
Hello, Cloud.
Sir.
It's a real honor to meet you. I think you soldier guys are awesome. I want to be...
You sound very determined.
These are dangerous times.
I guess that means more children might be coming to the house.
And I think the teachers are gonna have...
Speaking of teachers, Miss Foley is...
Oh, man, I completely forgot! I have to get back right now!
Did I just...
Sure hope not.
I'm glad I moved here, but...
Still aren't running, I take it?
Just one night in Walmart and I'm broke. I blew through everything.
Hey, you're a soldier, right?
Sure was some.
Walmart's making bank.
All clear down this way.
They're patrolling for monsters.
The reactor just went up in flames, didn't it?
What's going on?
Get your slum meatballs right here.
Would you like a bowl of marsh stew? The perfect blend of sweet and spicy.
It's such bad cravings sometimes. It's the only thing missing from life.
Kinda in a rush, so...
Come on.
I'm with you. Let's go. Get him.
Sorry.
This one's for you.
Here it comes.
Yeah!
According to officials who are involved with the ongoing investigation, the bombers are believed to have gone into hiding somewhere far from the site of the attack. A large-scale search led by military forces is currently being planned.
I heard. You got them all, right? Robots from the reactor getting lost. They must have thought they were protected.
Maybe.
Almost feel sorry for them. Oh, what am I saying? Man or machine, Shinra bitches get what they deserve.
Now, hold on.
Anyway, I think it's safe to say if you're ever in the market for a merc.
Sure. Actually, while you're here, I've got another favor to ask. There's this old guy who hangs out in front of the weapons shop. I think he might need your help. Would you mind talking to him? Many believe that war.
Hey there, how goes the patrol?
I've been watching them really close.
You want to open up a shop of your own?
Yeah, so I can earn lots of money. The teachers don't like to talk about it. But that's a scene. Anyway, I gotta go study.
If you don't look out for yourself, no one else will. That's a lesson for life from the ground. See you soon.
Buddy, I'm just a customer.
They won't target us.
Well,
shit. Mind taking a look?
S-80's cruiser.
Hey!
Try to stay behind me.
That way I can cover your back. Just go away!
No holding back.
Enough.
See ya.
Get him! Glad that's over.
Thank you.
Guess I gotta.
Don't overdo it.
I'm coming.
Gonna get windy.
Why don't you lead the
Taking
way?
Taking over.
So it's my turn? Feeling chilly? And we're safe. You sure you want to fight?
Let's do this. I've got this.
Don't you mean we've got this?
Got you.
Moving on then.
You know what I heard?
Down a plate slathered in level 50.
How was the inspection? Didn't have the staff. And they're not gonna send us more help?
Doesn't look like it.
How much you want to bet on that?
Gosh, this is...
Try them with our sweet and spicy sauce.
How about a bowl of stew
Get
for
your
the
slum meatballs right here.
Is it weird that I prefer this part of town? Avalanche must have used some heavy duty.
We get the occasional monster here. But seeing as I
maybe
can't
I'll go
get
check
to, work,
to see if it's still on.
Think you can help me out? Find the guy some money?
Nice sword you got.
This place keeps getting used.
Sure hope not.
My very first undersea night out.
That form. My lights have been on.
Get your hands on the
Gramps
hottest.
Been feeling a lot better ever since he heard.
Hey there. How goes the? Great. You've been busy.
It's a normal day.
Oh no! Did you see Miss Folia? Oh, I gotta go. I'm sorry.
What'll happen if everything comes out of the presence? One, five, and eight are filled with
Oh, I know you. I have a problem, but I can't. Could you do me a favor?
It'll cost you.
That's fine. That's now that those.
Didn't we buy a graveyard key off Moggy?
Qualifying citizens free of charge until
they can
find new accommodations.
They won't target the slums.
Well, Shinra's not gonna take his life.
Focus.
Go on!
Here we go. This won't take long. Get ready. Anytime now. Over with. No holding back. Try me.
Mind backing off a bit?
You gotta don't stay. Close your.
I'll show you what I can do. Get ready.
All the time. All right.
Go on!
What a pain.
Keep eyes open.
Ready.
That's it!
break.
Stay strong, okay?
Say a prayer too?
No thanks. I think you got it.
According to officials who are involved with the ongoing investigation,
I'm really grateful for what you did. I owe him a lot. I know it's not much.
We paid our respect.
That was beginning with my bad, but I was still, I've got to...
Don't say that.
This is the graveyard.
But I just told you about...
Why don't you just give it back?
Okay.
5,000?
It's always money with you people. I won't ask you for anything. It's downright depressing. What is the world coming to?
As the children we interviewed,
it feels good to help people out. You having fun yet?
Heaps.
Then you can't be afraid to show it.
I'll leave that to you.
All right, but...
Wasn't planning to.
That's good, because I command a very good salary.
And amid this growing hostility...
I'm grateful for all of your help thus far. I've done it. I've developed a new material. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel.
Gramps has been feeling a lot better ever since he heard about what happened.
But I thought we weren't fighting.
I heard there's someone going around.
That avalanche. They talk about one
those avalanche guys.
Man, sounds like you've made a real name for yourself, Bert.
Hey there. How-
There's a lot more people.
Well, you've been keep-
Oh, Miss Foley of Lessons! I gotta get back to the house! Yeah! Wow! You're that soldier, right?
I heard that.
Is that true?
Who knows?
I forgot about Miss Folia's lesson! I gotta head back to the house!
That's everyone. Let's go back to the house.
I don't know if someone made the reaction. What should I feel when I grow up?
Like a ray of sunshine on a cloudy day.
Aerith, you're back!
Come, look what we've done. Great job. It's wonderful.
Isn't it?
Oh, I nearly forgot. He was dressed all in black.
A little scary looking.
The children finally...
Okay, everyone. Come.
We gotta do something!
The Toad King?
A weird, creepy monster we've seen near the...
He wears a crown and walks around...
I bet a soldier could beat him up.
Oh, yeah.
But we don't have any...
The watch wouldn't...
But if we ask any...
We really don't want...
And if that's not enough, well, if you...
I'll do it for 3 gil.
Huh?
I'm offering a special discount right now on...
Awesome! Now that's my kind of
the only place that belongs to just us. I don't want to lose.
But I want to. But I'm scared of the dog.
That's what's called.
I wonder if I
can. You won't stop telling us stories about that damn reactor.
This isn't good.
Get up!
Get ready.
Anytime
now. Let's do this. That'll do it.
Stop it!
Alright.
Hey! Go on!
Glad that's over.
Thank you. Get back.
I can fight too, you know.
Let's do this. Nothing to it.
Okay, then.
Get ready.
And we're safe. Kinda in a rush, so... Go on!
No holding back, Zach. So long.
Glad that's over.
Going in.
Sorry, but we're in a rush. Chili? You okay? Get ready! You can do it!
I got it! That's that.
Moving on then.
Did you defeat the Toad King?
Yep. Kicked his butt real good.
Awesome!
I knew you could do it!
Now we don't have to worry about the king and his smelly friends.
Thank you so much! Here, this is for you.
Okay, kids. One that I...
Yes!
I appreciate...
Wow, Miss Folia.
Oh, if they're always on the move. I try to make sure they don't... But I want the children that even if we're not actually... If I can do that for them...
I know you are.
My predecessor taught me everything.
Do you have somewhere you need to be?
More like a dream. Thank you again for your help.
I wonder what kind...
No idea.
Thanks again for saving... In return, I let everyone know you guys can join the game. If you want to know more, then come to the hideout.
Now that things are starting, it's all thanks to you.
Oh yeah, I forgot.
And I heard he was looking for some help.
Welcome to the Moogle Emporium. Come back soon, Koopa.
Cloud, you're just in time. The rules are easy. We usually don't let adults play.
I want to become strong just like...
Yes! Let's get this over with. Here we go. Go. No holding back.
Koopa.
Leaving already?
You wouldn't happen to be a certain merc that's become the talk of the town?
Yep.
I'm Damon. Little more. On the contrary, we strive to raise awareness. We seek a better future. Now then, my friends, are you familiar with the mysterious? She delivers written.
Everyone knows her.
Yes, she's. Nevertheless, I've made it my mission. Now that my. Which brings me to you. Work of the hour. I welcome any and all information pertaining to the so-called Angel of the Swamp.
I wish I could help.
It's always a pleasure to speak with those charming little ones from the Leaf House.
Why, hello!
What is it?
The guardian angel of this.
The angel gets in and out.
No, no.
If we're going by rumors, then...
Well, I could talk all day about the dozens of stories I've...
I'd love another one of your pretty bouquets.
You could see the sky?
Of course. It was there for the
summer. Most are going around living intangibles in need.
Good to see you again, Mireille.
Good to see you, too.
Cloud, meet Mireille. She knows everything. Mireille, meet me.
The kids have... And now...
I am? Not looking into it.
Oh, put it anyway. But I'll need a moment before I can give it to you.
Here you go when I came to...
I thought we'd put those days
so,
of war and
news?
Death behind us.
Have you tried talking...
Mireille?
I won't let
she
us
struck
move
so
on.
This old...
Then quickly, has she struck again?
I don't know anything.
Her base...
Deep in the scrap.
Lookout point.
But before you go...
Oh!
Quite large.
Oh, well...
If it's a plan...
So, my good mercenary, if I might impose...
Sounds like you've made a real name.
Emergency shelter.
Us folks are not.
Actually,
I heard there's someone. Well.
Get back.
I can fight too now.
All right, enough. Deal with that.
Here goes. That'll do. That's it.
That it?
Now that's just mean.
Heads up! Yeah. Not looking good.
Off a bit.
Let's do this.
That's much better.
Stay back.
Try this.
Go on.
Get ready.
No big deal.
Brace yourself.
Go on.
Sorry. Gotcha. All right. All good. No holding back. Sloppy.
Get him! This one's for you! Hey, you asked for it. One more shot!
So long.
That was gross.
Guardian Angel of the Slum.
This must be one of her.
I don't see anything else interesting. Let's head back into.
Believe it, you. This is the genuine article.
So
it's an incredible.
Hold on. Looks like there's something out to the nosy Shinmaro. I was planning to teach you, but next time he might not.
Not just a mess.
If the. Sorry about that, friend. Here I was, just.
Now. In any case.
Hey, everybody!
It's about damn time!
Don Corneo's no easy mark. I can't.
Excuse me, I'm a reporter for the.
So much for my reward.
Here. What a, oh, and no need to thank. Get well done, Mr. Merc. You certainly lived up to your reputation.
We probably ought to call it.
Getting late, huh?
You've been working so.
Had to.
Because they didn't know if you were worth. Come on, let's go home.
Hello, Aerith.
What do you want?
Haven't seen him before. He your new boy toy?
He's my bodyguard, if you must know.
Wait a minute. Those eyes. Is he the one who beat up Reno?
And what if I am?
Need to cross my T's, dot my I's, that's all.
Cloud, leave him be. Rude's not a bad person, really.
No, I'm not bad. But like it or not, I sometimes have to do bad things. Don't take it personal.
You Turks are all the same. All bark, no bite.
You're one to talk.
No need to get up!
Stay back!
Get ready!
Shit!
Get him! Can't you leave us alone?
No.
That'll do! You've got this.
Hang back.
That's enough out of you. Gotta get a little payback.
My partner.
Buckle up!
Come on.
Soldier, huh?
First class. Let's do this.
Here he comes! This one's for you!
Okay.
So, you had enough yet?
No, I don't believe that I have.
All right.
Just stop it.
Can't. It's my job.
Then think about changing careers.
Alone.
You know I can't do that.
Hey there, partner. I'm sure you're having the time of your life, but we're needed on standby for a job at something about Sector 7. So get your ass back here now.
Understood.
Got somewhere else to be?
Apparently so. go home and stay there.
You know I can't do that. Wait a sec. So, you coming?
You talking to the...
Shh. So, yeah. It was that kind of day. Let's go. Shouldn't keep Mom waiting.
Hey. What'd they say?
Good work today, guys. Kidding. They didn't say a word. But, you know... never mind. It's not like you'd believe me after all.
Probably not. Tell me anyway.
Really?
Yeah.
It won't be much longer now. The flowers, they have something important to tell us. Something they need to share with us. At least, that's the feeling I get. But before they can, there's a final step that has to be taken. Otherwise, we won't hear them. Maybe I should just give up. Honestly, it's what I do best.
Could have fooled me. From what I've seen, you're no quitter.
Well, today's special. That's why I've been working my butt off.
What's so special about it?
Okay, time to go.
Learn to talk to her.
Did the flower say anything?
Good work today, guys?
That's the spirit. You're heading in already?
Yeah, that's enough for one day.
Where have you two been? I've been worried sick.
Sorry, we got a little sidetracked.
Dinner's ready, in case you're wondering.
Ah, great.
But before we sit down, I want you to make up the guest room.
Gotcha. Take a load off, okay?
Judging by those eyes, I'm guessing you're a soldier.
Ex-soldier.
I hate to ask, but would you leave tonight without any fuss, no questions? You boys made a trade, a normal life, for power. You can't have it both ways.
I'm back!
Good. Now, I hope you're hungry.
Starving, right?
I've never been so proud. The man you've become? Women must be hounding you day and night.
Not really.
You know, there's all kinds of temptations in the big city. I'd feel a lot better if I knew you'd found a good girl. One who'd make sure you didn't get into trouble.
I can take care of myself.
An older, more mature girl. I could keep you on the straight and narrow. And tell you when you're being a silly goose. That's the perfect type for you, I'd say.
Don't want to overstay my welcome.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Did you have a bad dream? Don't worry, you'll feel much better.
Please don't let her hear me again.
Jerk! I thought I told you not to leave you.
You're leaving?
So, how do I get to Sector 7?
It's simple enough. Just cut through Sector 6. It isn't exactly safe, but you should be okay, seeing as you're a soldier.
Was one.
Promise me, you'll never talk to Aerith again. Please.
You got it.
Thank you. I'm sorry.
Who knew talking to the kids about the past would make me feel?
I tried that new chocobo fabric softener you mentioned.
Well, look who it is. Talk about a coincidence.
What are you doing here?
Waiting.
Why?
Because I'm not sick of you yet.
Lead on, then.
With pleasure.
Mm-hmm.
Is something wrong?
It's nothing. You can see the sky.
They're still working on the new plate. I don't like this part of Midgar. Back when they were still building Midgar, there was an accident, and the plate fell. People had only just started moving in, so there weren't a lot living there at the time, but...
And that's?
The underside of Sector 6, Wall Market. A real special place. But I'm sure you already knew that, right?
I didn't tell you? I enlisted pretty much right after I left home. Don't know much about this place, or any of the slums.
Well, it took a lot of people to build Midgar, and they all needed to blow off steam. So some traders built an entertainment district. Inns, shops, bars, the works. Folks started pouring in from all over. Business was booming, money was flowing. Which attracted the attention of some guys who didn't much care for the law.
Now there isn't any.
Right. But instead of trying to solve the problem, the government decided to just wall it in. And that's how Wall Market began. Out of sight, out of mind, as the old saying goes. For the folks in charge, there's no better way to deal with it.
So it's like a giant veil.
Yeah. Wanna see what's behind it?
Not really.
That's good. Cause I know a better way to get to Sector 7. One that, tragically, doesn't go through Wall Market. And it's just through this tunnel here. At least it was, back when I was a kid. It's been like this, you know, ever since the plate fell.
And there's no other way?
It'll be an adventure.
Let's do this. Try to stay behind me.
That way I can cover your back.
So long.
No
holding back. Let's get this over with. That?
A big arm. Kinda cute, don't you think? Oh, great. Someone's pulled up the ladder.
I wonder if we can use this. Here's an idea. I'll hop on and you give me a ride.
You serious?
Absolutely. I'll throw down the ladder for you to climb up. What did I tell ya? You did it!
Yeah.
Alright, good enough. Let's keep on truckin'.
Stop!
Did we wake it up?
Let's do this. All right. Come on. Here we go.
Hey!
Here it comes.
That was close. Hey, you asked for it. I wonder if someone blocked it off because of all the monsters that kept showing up.
Pretty dangerous place for kids to play.
Raised in the slums, remember?
You're tough.
That's supposed to be a compliment.
Try to stay behind me.
That way I can cover your back.
Get ready. I see. That's it. Let's finish this.
That's it.
Shit. Gotcha.
Hey, I bet you can grab that container with the... Not half bad. So do you moonlight as a crane operator or something? Yeah?
Huh?
Oh no, look! Why is it always gotta be so tough? Lucky for me, you'll make this easier.
Yes, ma'am.
Them. I'm gonna head down.
Okay, Cloud! Ready! Hold on a second. Gotcha. Okay, right there! Hold on while I drop the ladder! Over here! Whoa, not too fast, okay?
Got it.
Anybody around? Guess it's just us.
It's still warm.
Should we relight it? Have our own campfire?
I need to get back. Besides...
Looky here, boys! Caught us some burglars!
Coming into our homes and stealing our shit? Doing crimes?
I'd say we're owed compensatory damages.
Compliment or composite, I don't get it.
How stupid can you be? It's crazy simple. Compensatory damages is like, it's like compensation for damages.
Oh, yeah. That's what you get when you, when somebody else.
We haven't done anything wrong.
Yeah. We were just passing through.
Oh, a likely story.
Okay, what do you want?
Nothing but our due recompense, that's all.
due recompense.
Due recompense?
Huh? No shit for brains, due recompense. It's like, compensatory damages.
Damages,
recompense. Simple as that.
I think we've heard enough.
Sweet dreams.
I'll show you what I can do. Tagging out. I'll take care of them. You'll see. I'd keep my distance if I were you. I'll put you on ice. That's it. Sorry, but I gotta. Thank you.
Okay, guys. Whatever you do, don't move.
Don't look! Just don't look!
I'm dead. I'm super dead.
get the hell out of here!
Wait, you guys! Don't leave me! I'm coming!
Random question, but why did you quit being a soldier?
That is random.
You don't have to tell me if you don't want to. Did you have any soldier friends? Any war buddies?
No. Not really.
Oh, okay.
Huh? What we got here?
Fresh meat to test our new
Get him!
That's what.
Nice.
That was close.
Let's
stay
do
back. Hey.
This will take whatever. That it?
Go on. That's it.
Sorry.
Brace yourself.
That was close.
All right.
Stupid ladders, always out of reach. Okay, Cloud, heading down. You're in charge of the arm. Got it? It's this way. It's this way. For the lift. I'll have that ladder down for you in a sec. Pretty well.
Sure did.
Huh? Wait a minute. Did you just...
Nope.
Don't worry. We'll be on the same page next time.
What are you talking about?
I'm sorry, okay? All right, there it is. The gate to Sector 7.
Looks shut. How do we open it?
More importantly, how about we take a break? Sound good?
No. I don't have time for...
Up there looks nice. Come on. You know, a long time ago, I used to sell flowers here.
Oh, yeah?
So, Cloud, you were a soldier first class, right?
Yeah.
Weird.
Really? What's weird about it?
Nothing. Just that you were the same rank.
Huh? As who?
The first guy I ever loved.
What's his name? I probably know him.
Are you okay? Wow. Your eyes.
Oh. It's because of the Mako. All soldiers have them.
Yeah, I know. Sorry, I'm bumming you out. We should go. Gotta look forward, not back. Here.
Hmm?
This won't take long. Ready? Want to get to Sector 7 in style? This is the passageway for you.
Getting home?
And if I said I wasn't?
I'll go with you.
I thought you needed to get back. Don't worry. I have a backup route for emergencies, and it's safer too. Guess this is it then. Ready?
Yeah.
Cloud,
You're alive. I thought we'd lost you.
What's going on?
Shh. I'll explain everything later. But now I'm on my way to see Don Corneo. You should head back to Seventh Heaven, meet up with the gang.
But...
I'll be fine. You've seen how much ass I can kick?
I have.
Yeah? Yeah!
Oh, no you don't. You're going after her.
She's a big girl. She can handle the likes of him. And worse.
Uh-uh. You don't know Corneo. It doesn't matter how strong or smart you think you are. He'll find a way to turn it against you. And where is she going to meet him? A mansion filled with his goons. Come on. Aren't you worried what might happen in there? You have to help her. Come on!
Okay.
Come on, Cloud! We gotta hurry!
Hey there. Where are you headed?
You gave a ride to a girl earlier. Do you have any idea where she went?
No, and if you don't need a ride, then get the hell out of here.
Can't say I can, no.
What'd you say to me, you...
What's all the ruckus out here? I don't know you. What's your story?
We're looking for a girl who took one of your carriages.
Depends. What do you want with this girl?
Guess. We want to save...
Save her from a life without this handsome guy.
Huh?
So, that's how it is, huh? Well, this girl, what's she...
Well? She's in great shape.
Is that really important?
Wait a minute. You talking about Tifa?
That's her.
Oh, looks like someone's got a bit of a crush. Hate to break your heart, kid, but it's gonna be a long while before she...
What do you mean?
She's a real pretty. Corneo's hosting another audition, and Tifa was chosen as a candidate.
An audition for what?
For the title of the next Mrs. Corneo. She's what he likes all rolled into one sweet package. Having scouted girls for so long, I know his... And considering those tastes, I can guarantee you this. She won't...
So where can we find this Don Corneo?
What are you asking for? Thinking of raising holy hell or something? Do what you gotta, but leave me out of it. I told you what you want to know. Now take over.
And there goes our best lead yet. Maybe we'll have better luck in town. Let's check it out.